What's up, baby? It's going down. Another day in the hood with the real Ghetto Mexican Podcast. Today I'm here with my boy John and Lil John. You know what I'm saying? Go ahead, man. Introduce yourself, man. What's up?
Let them boys know. Boy, Big John Avalo, 7-Gun-3 Entertainment. Mr. 7-Gun-3, a.k.a. the original Pride of the Mouth. You know what I'm saying, man?
Yes, sir.
Man, it's your boy Lil John, a.k.a. Jay Stunner, you know what I'm saying? Real shit, no bullshit, man.
Hey,
you know
man.
What I'm saying? Coming out that 7-Gun tray, man, to get the fuck out the way, you know what I'm saying? Keep it with the fam, right here.
Hey, Billy. Modern day ghetto Mexicano, man.
You know what I'm saying? Real talk. We in here with the family, man.
On that ghetto Mexican podcast, man.
Yeah.
Say, John, man, you know, let's talk, man, you know, tell them boys about, you know, your era and the music you got coming out, the albums you got out there, the names and stuff, you know what I mean? Oh, he's my era, Northside in the
yeah,
house,
man,
you know?
You know what I'm saying? Started off, you know, back in the day, you know, out the trunk. Stay chill out the trunk, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
You know, back when you had to actually work. It wasn't like it is now, man.
Yeah,
you know,
the internet and shit.
You had to go out there, you had to flyers. You know, everything was coming out the trunk. You had to go out there and just move, man. Hit the people, reach the people, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah, hard way,
you know,
man.
Everything was hands-on. You know, I was still working with old-school track recorders and,
word.
You know, NPCs, and, you know, before laptops, you know what I'm saying?
We had
in, you know, in the living room, in the kitchen, you know, recording and stuff, you know.
Well, what inspired you to get on it, you know what I'm saying?
Man, you know, just, I started off, you know, had a bunch of homeboys that was all, you know, freestyle stuff, and you know, I just like, hey man, you know, so we could all do. I grew up, you know, jamming, aggravated, most hated, you know what I'm saying? Street military, you know what I'm saying?
Street military, man.
I was a fan before a friend, you know what I'm saying?
For real.
So, you know what I'm saying? So
that's love.
You know, just loving music, enjoying music, jamming and everything, you know.
On your albums, like, you know, who you all got featured on there, like, you know?
I pretty much, you know, just fucking homeboys or whatever, so, you know, I got Milo.
Oh,
know,
shit, what's up, Milo? Magnolia in the house, that's what, that's
homeboy,
what
Big Love, OG Big Love from the north side.
Yeah,
Studio Wood, from my hood as well.
Already, homie. Studio Wood, Texas, what's up, baby?
You know, a couple ducks from home with Ronnie D. He produced a lot for, you know, Rick Ross, he did some stuff for Lil Wayne, R. Kelly, you know, Jay Holiday, did a bunch of stuff. Good home for mom, he started.
Mexican dude?
He's actually a Middle Eastern dude.
He's a dope ass producer, man.
Yeah, he did a lot of things for me as well.
Word, man, that's live, brother. That's really live, man. And what you got? You working on something?
Right now, I'm working on trying to do a little EP or something. Still just having fun with it right now, trying to get back into it. It's been a while.
Hey, man,
but
get back in the groove,
man.
Music ain't got no way.
With my son and
my
homie.
Hey, now let me tell you this, man. Look, my boy right here, Lil G, man, with a lot of us G's that have something to do, go ahead, follow their dream. I really love this man for following
family, right, man.
Hey, talent running his family, man. This is his son, and he's invested for his son. Hey, man, step up. Each one teach one. Daddy's got to be daddy to his sons, man. And this is a real G right now. He's mastered second generation screwed up clip. You know what I'm saying?
For life.
Partners, what's up, Aldi? Salute, 21 gun salute. You know what I mean?
R.I.P. Screw, 3-2, and all the fallen soldiers, man.
Yes, sir, yes,
wouldn't
sir.
Wouldn't be no us without y'all, man.
That's right.
We do it for Screw, not for you, man.
Hey, hold up, man. So, John, man, I know you got a new video come out, man. What? Go on and tell them boys what that video is. What's your name?
Got that Hood Politics.
Hood Politics.
Yeah.
What can they find that on?
Just YouTube, man. Just go straight to YouTube, man. All you gotta do is type in Hood Politics. You see the short little SM Mexican motherfucker with the red beanie on his head. You know, you gonna see the name. Yeah. Jay Stunner, you know what I'm saying? Acting the fool, doing the thing, but really speaking, you know what I'm saying?
Right,
talking
right.
That hood politics, you
straight
know.
Up,
you know, about just.
I ain't gonna lie, the first time I heard you, man, I heard you on Young Easy's album on his mixtape, man. I was like, man, you know, me and Easy, what's up, Young Easy?
Shout out to the fan right there.
Going down, man. Love you, homie.
Man.
And I heard you on this mixtape, bro, and I was like, man, who that nigga is? He's like, oh, that's Jay Stunner, man. Yo, you need to be out there, bro. I said, I know, I can hear. And then, you know, and like I said, I told you how I reach you for you, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah, put my sister on the Facebook.
Yeah.
They caught me by surprise, too, by the way.
Who this dude is, man?
Yeah, I saw that coming. You know say exactly that. And I got crumb, fool. I ain't gonna lie, big homie. I got crumb.
Yeah.
And I was like, oh, shit, that's really, you know, I had it. You know how it goes, man. Yeah, I got real crumb.
I love what you're doing, man. And I've seen what you're doing. And you know, shit, man. I love it, bro. And I love what you and your dad are doing, man. It's something that I have to put on my podcast because father son thing, man. You know what I'm saying? I love my kids. You know what I'm saying? I know my G, you know, he's been through a lot in life. And when you go through that, bro, hey, you know, I hold on to, man. I go to where love's at, my kids, you know what I'm saying? And I'm saying that, man, I salute you a lot, my G. And you out here still grinding like me, my nigga, because music ain't got no age, baby.
Yeah, hey, talking about that. You know what I'm saying? I tell them that all the time, man.
Yeah, man. So, you know, man, I love it, the movement going on. Y'all boys got with 7-3, you know, because I was like, I got some fucking fun, boy. We should be 7-1, man. So it's like, y'all got a
good ironic is that.
So now we here, man, and it's love, man, and I'm just glad y'all came by and fuck with me on my podcast, man. And I wish y'all the best of success, because we gonna get it regardless. I'm a million with you boys. You know what I'm saying? My platform, y'all platform. My platform, y'all platform. Y'all come through, it's all love. You know what I'm saying? Ain't no hate around here. Go ahead and hate. You know what I'm saying? We just trying to help. We trying to do us and help my people come up. You know what I'm saying? Hey, man, you know, it's only right here in Ghetto Mexican Podcast. With my boy right here. And my boy right there.
John Avalos.
Tell them where they find it yet.
Everything, Big John Avalos, man.
Tell them where they find it yet, Dad.
Man, all in the streets, man. YouTube, man. You know what I'm saying? The show. You probably catch me at the corner store somewhere.
Yeah, on the north, baby. Say, man, it go down like that over here. Only on the Ghetto Mexican Podcast, man. So, you know, hey, man, y'all reach out, man. Y'all got any comments? Y'all want to ask my boy something? Ask me something, man. Drop the comments down there, man. If y'all want to just, hey, say I'm a hoe, whatever, it's all good. I ain't tripping as long as you tune in.
We take it out, man. We take it out.
As long as you tune in, it's all good with me. You know what I'm saying? Let's get it. I'm trying to make my haters a lover, so let's get it, man. You know what I'm saying? On this Ghetto Mexican Podcast. One love to that boy Al D, because it's second generation in the house.
Right now, you act real paranoid and shit. These motherfuckers smoked your goddamn cousin in front of you, nigga. Blew his head off in front of your face, and you ain't gonna do shit. You acting like a little bitch right now, nigga. Man, fuck that. I ain't letting that shit ride. We gonna go ahead and smoke all these motherfuckers. I don't care who the fuck out there. God damn it. You down, nigga.
Motherfucking hood politics. Yeah, it's that fucking hood politics. That motherfucking hood politics. Bitch. Say, politics. I pop pills, smoke weed, and get drunk. For when them bitch ass niggas come, I'm somewhat numb. If I become a victim of that motherfucking gun, I guess it's true what they say, huh? The good die young, blood thicker than water. Especially when it's leaking out your lung, and you shivering and shaking, and you biting on your tongue. Like it's a bitch, just don't get sprung. It's a war out here, no Vietnam. You stupid motherfuckers walking around without a gun. And then you wanna have the nerve to blame Lil Jon. Looked at A1 and said, let this shit run, boy, we feel numb. It's more than evil in these slums. Every day we tryna dodge the reaper where we from. And plus we gotta watch out for them people where we from. The laws even will spray and get away like the shit's okay. Hey, motherfucking hood politics. Yeah, it's that fucking hood politics. That motherfucking hood politics. Bitch. hood politics. Mind your business, cause running off at the mouth will get you hurt. Well, go around, come around when you're doing your dirt. T-shirts with pictures of the homies, liquors to the dirt. Feeling so motherfucking lonely, wishing brothers right here rolling blunts with me. Shit hurts, but I'm still real niggas living. Oh shit, put the sweet nine. It's a loud man behind us. How many boys you got, dog? Shit, about nine, bro. I give a fuck. I take them all before them hoes pull us over. Stopped at the red light, hit the siren, kept going. Took a swig of my brew and kept on flowing. Four sweets in the air and we still rolling. Four heaters in the ride and we all holding. North motherfucking side where we all throwing. Even the innocent get hit. I got two words for your ass, hood politics. Motherfucker, hood politics. Yeah, it's that fucking hood politics. That motherfucking hood politics. Bitch, hood politics.
Real shit. No motherfucking bullshit coming out this way, man. Know what I'm saying? Little motherfucking J, aka J Stunner, in and out the motherfucking front door and the back door, nigga. Creep through the window, nigga. We coming in, baby. 2020 is gonna die. We'll be right back.